know that tradition is also a part of the Bayou Classic. The game today will be the 39th time the two teams have met up for the Classic, and one group is an integral part of the success of the game. That would be the Southern University ROTC. And what's become an annual tradition, they run the game ball from Baton Rouge to the Superdome down Airline Highway.
Today was a great day. We mustered at 5:30, took off at 6:15, and the weather was perfect for the run today.
Did you make good time this year, you think?
We broke our personal best, 8 hours and 55 minutes. So we averaged 6-minute miles.
Now, stay with us. We've got someone who took part in the ball running tradition in the studio. We'll speak to him in our next half hour. Wonder who that is. And, of course, it wouldn't be a football game without souvenirs. Vendors have set up shop inside the gates dubbed a vendor's village. It's a way to make sure all of those selling merchandise have city-issued permits to operate. Many say Bayou Classic is a great way to make some extra money.
It's real profitable. We're able to go home and feed the dogs and kids.
Now, in recent years, the city has cracked down on those operating without a permit on city streets. Some really don't care for the change, but others do.
We like to be out on the front because they're not orchestrating the traffic flow as much as we would like them to. So if they could keep the festivities going all night long, it'd be a better crowd for us.
It's new to me. I like it. It's cool.
Now, you should plan on heading down to the Superdome early so you can visit Champion Square for the Bayou Classic, Fan Festival, and Vendor Village. It will be the place to be starting at 10 a.m. with live music and entertainment to get you pumped up for the game. Then at 1:30, you can watch Grambling and Southern battle it out right here on WDSU.